Ladies and gentlemen, is your host PropTune here, and look what we have today in Russia. Another strange phenomenon happening all across Russia right now. It's ridiculous. We have Cytus, you know, the SpaceX rocket on Los Angeles earlier this December, and now it's happening on Russia. Now, the difference between this is that this time it's going actually up instead of, you know, going sideways. But there's still a problem though. It's still like this looking glowing, watery, liquid looking, you know, whale. So I come to the conclusion that they could probably be breaking through the dome or attempting to break through the dome by shooting rockets in different continents. So that way people won't notice a thing and think that they're actually, you know, shooting rockets supposedly to space. So that they come with an excuse saying that they're shooting rockets in Russia as well to supposedly space. Again, to demonetize people thinking that there's space when clearly there isn't. There isn't space. It's just a dome. That's what they're doing. They're breaking through the dome. Literally, it looks like there's liquid. Alright? Liquid. Just search it up. Alright? Another theory they could be doing is probably, you know, trying to fake an alien invasion or make people think there's going to be an alien invasion. So they're using Project Bluebeam to fake all of this. Anyways, folks, hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know in the comments what you really think about this. This is insane that this is happening in Russia as well. And it's probably going to happen to Canada, to, I don't know, Japan. It's going to happen everywhere. Watch. Believe me. It's going to start happening worldwide. Let me know in the comments. Subscribe if you're new. Turn on notifications so you don't miss any of my future uploads. And I'll see you again. Peace.
Я тоже в шоке. Что это за фигня? Вот это красота. А ну смотри, как скат. Сусь. Короче, НЛО улетит. Смотрите, НЛО. Люди.
Смотри, она идет еле-еле. Нет, ее на свету
видно на камере. Падает, вниз пошла. Все. Отстаем уже. Смотрите. Вот это да. Нет, Коль, все снимай.
Ну, я и так все снимаю. Смотри, как будто вот там небо раскололось такое. Мишка, ты в честь тебя сэр.
Сзади дома посмотрим.
такой след. Вот это красота, мы попали сегодня на такую вещь. Такое не было. Нормально. А Эликс уйдет, задолбали, нет такого, чтобы прямо взлетело.
Сколько раз вот так прямо уходит ракета? Первый раз, что ли, видел?
Бабан, ты что-то
не спустил, мы, бля, заебали.
Смотрите, где начало взлетело. Ну это точно нахрен, наверное, блин.
Смотри, это видео в Ютубе, короче, появляется.
По-любому появится.
Штаты такие обратно атомные.
Красота.